Another brilliant example of bullshit rule number three. Having a discussion there, Jacobo was called out for underthrowing into the opponent's side and it landed into the opponent's court first. Absolute bollocks rule. Completely impartial though from UKDB TV. And they still have yet to shake hands. Sean Scott explaining the rules there and they complete there.
I think that's where common sense is going to come in.
Yes. It's just completely...